In the book of Obadiah chapter 1 verse 17, Obadiah chapter 1 verse 17, the Bible says, "But upon Mount Zion shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possessions. You shall possess your possession in Jesus' name." In the book of Psalm 18 verse 17, Psalm chapter 18 verse 17, the Bible says, "He delivered me from my strong enemy and from them which hated me, for they were too strong for me." I pray, may the Lord deliver you from that strong enemy and stand against you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Oh God, arise and deliver me from my enemies in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and deliver me from my enemies. Oh God, arise and deliver me from my enemies. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." Today's topic is prayers before going for deliverance program. Prayers before going for deliverance program. There are many people that have intention of going for deliverance program to be delivered, but all of a sudden, there are many problems that confront or affect people today that requires the power of deliverance. Until you are delivered, the problems continue to linger. What is deliverance? According to Bible, deliverance is the process of rescuing people from bondage or danger. In Psalm 34 verse 17, Psalm 34 verse 17, the Bible says, "When the righteous cry for help, the Lord heareth and deliver them out of all their troubles." If you have been delivered out of all the troubles of life, then it can be said that deliverance has taken place. The Bible says, "Do not forsake the gathering or assembly of the saints." Some deliverance will not manifest until you go for a deliverance program. Some spiritual problems demand one-on-one deliverance prayers from pastor. Deliverance is the key. The Bible says, "Jesus Christ has set us free from bondage." Are you planning to go for deliverance programs? No doubt, these prayers, by the grace of God, will prepare you for that upcoming deliverance program you are about to embark on. These prayers might let your pastor to locate you in a crowd, in the congregation. This prayer might also make your worship in that church a fruitful one. As you plan to go for that deliverance program today, may the Lord set you free from that demonic bondage in Jesus' name. Our confession Bible verse taken from the book of Galatians chapter 5 verse 1. Galatians chapter 5 verse 1. If you are, the idea behind this broadcast is that if you are planning to go for deliverance program, there are prayers you need to take so that the favor of the Lord can locate you in that deliverance program. Because there are many people that go for deliverance, they never receive their deliverance in that church. They keep moving from one church to another without getting delivered. So that is the reason behind these prayers, for you to pray, for you to equip yourself as you go for that deliverance, so that your deliverance can manifest in Jesus' name. I want you to close your eyes, take praise and worship for 15 minutes, instruction, and back on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Close your eyes, take prayer point number one loud and clear. Say, "Father, as I go for my deliverance, let your presence go with me in the name of Jesus." Say, "Father, as I go for my deliverance, let your presence go with me. Let your presence go with me. Let your presence go with me." Begin to open your mouth and pray that prayer point. "Father, as I go for my deliverance, let your presence go with me. Let your presence go with me. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." Prayer point number two. Say, "Father, as I go for my deliverance, let my pastor locate me in the crowd. In the name of Jesus." "Father, as I go for my deliverance, let my pastor locate me in the crowd. Let my pastor locate me in the crowd. In Jesus' name we pray." Amen. Prayer number three. Say, "Father, use this pastor to set me free from bondage in the name of Jesus." If you know the name of that pastor, mention the name of your pastor. "Father, use this pastor to set me free from bondage, to set me free from these problems in the name of Jesus." "Father, begin to use this pastor to set me free from bondage, to set me free from problems, to set me free from troubles. In Jesus' name we pray." Amen. Prayer point number four. Say, "Father, as I seek your face in my prayers, answer and deliver me in the name of Jesus." "Father, as I seek your face in my prayers, answer and deliver me. Answer and deliver me. In Jesus' name we pray." Amen. Prayer point number five. Say, "Father, begin to destroy any power that wants to hinder my deliverance in the name of Jesus." "Father, begin to destroy any power that wants to hinder my deliverance in the name of Jesus. Father, begin to destroy any power that wants to hinder my deliverance in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Father, begin to destroy any power that wants to hinder my deliverance. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 6. Say, as I go for my deliverance, I declare that I shall be free from my problems. In the name of Jesus, you measure that problems before the Lord. Say, as I go for my deliverance, I declare that I shall be free from my problems. In the name of Jesus, as I go for my deliverance, I declare that I shall be free from my problems. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 7. Say, as I go for my deliverance, I declare that I shall come back in joy and testimony. In the name of Jesus. Say, as I go for my deliverance, I declare that I shall come back in joy and testimony. In the name of Jesus. As I go for my deliverance, I declare that I shall come back in joy and testimony. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 8. Say, any problems that follows me to this church shall not come back with me. In the name of Jesus. Any problems, any demons that follow me to this church shall not come back with me. In the name of Jesus. Any problems, any demons that follows me to this church, to this deliverance program, shall not come back with me. Shall not come back with me. Shall not come back with me. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 9. Say, O Lord, make haste to help me out of my situation and deliver me by your mercy. In the name of Jesus. O Lord, make haste to help me out of my situation and deliver me by your mercy. Deliver me by your mercy. Deliver me by your mercy. In the name of Jesus. O Lord, make haste to help me out of my situation and deliver me by your mercy. Deliver me by your mercy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 10. See, every power tormenting my life, as I begin to pray now, I command them to flee in the name of Jesus. Every power tormenting my life, as I begin to pray now, I command them to flee away from me. I command them to flee away from me. I command them to flee away from me. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 11. Say, Spirit of the Lord, arise and make my deliverance a success in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the Lord, arise and make my deliverance a success in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the Lord, arise and make my deliverance a success in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the Lord, arise and make my deliverance a success. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 12. Say, I declare that I shall possess my possessions according to Obadiah chapter 1 verse 17. In the name of Jesus, I declare that I shall possess my possession. I, Joshua Oreke, shall possess my possession. Mention your name. In the name of Jesus, I shall possess my possessions. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 13. Say, O God, arise and rescue me from the strong man that imprisoned my life. In the name of Jesus, O God, arise and rescue me from the strong man that imprisoned my life. In the name of Jesus. O God, arise and rescue my soul. Rescue my life from the strong man that imprisoned my life, that imprisoned my destiny, that imprisoned my virtues, in Jesus' name. Prayer number 14. You powers afflicting my life, I bind and cast you out of my life. In the name of Jesus. You powers afflicting my life, I bind and cast you out of my life. I bind and cast you out of my life. I bind and cast you out of my life. Declare it many times. Say, I bind and cast you out of my life. You marine spirit tormenting my life. You witchcraft spirit tormenting my life. I bind and cast you out of my life. You legions of demons afflicting my destiny. I bind and cast you out of my life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number 15. Shout it loud and clear. Say, I declare that I shall not go to the deliverance program in vain. In the name of Jesus. Say, I declare that I shall not go to the deliverance program in vain. In the name of Jesus. I declare that I shall not go to the deliverance program in vain. In the name of Jesus. I declare that I shall not go to the deliverance program in vain. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. May you never go to that deliverance program in vain. The Lord will locate you. The Lord will deliver you from your trouble. The Lord will save you. The Lord will remember you from the crowd. Even as the pastor is preaching, he will locate you. As you are going there, for God to see you, for God to locate you, for God to take away that garment of suffering from your life, I pray, may the Lord answer your prayers in Jesus' name. If this broadcast has blessed you, share it to your friends and family. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lake.